about to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking, we'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action, what we can be. Life with no distractions, we'll get away. This is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out.
Dingy dock.
No,
just a throw out. Survival, yeah. Is it really a dinghy if it's got a 225 horse on the back? Looking at one of these things. sailing on this guy. Oh, this is pretty cool. I thought about that one. Come here and check out Hobie. This is pretty cool. Yeah, this is an iTrek 9, 9 foot. Inflatable, weighs like, I don't know, 35, 40 pounds. That is super lightweight. Put the pedal drive. I really like this. This might be coming to a channel surfing boat near you. That is super light. And this thing is deflated. It fits into that bag right there. Nope. Not as many people either. This is pretty cool right here. That's the digital electric steering for the Yamahas. There's no hydraulics. Oh. So you got fuel line going to it, and you've got electronics. Yeah. That's the steering.
Is that better, you think?
You wouldn't need the Garmin autopilot, because the Yamaha could do your autopilot for you.
One more thing to go wrong.
It's a different thing to
One
go
more
wrong.
Thing to break.
It's a different thing. Your hydraulics can go wrong.
Yeah, but the higher up you go, the more intellect you need to cover the problem.
You just make it electronic instead of hydraulic. With the electric steering, that's why they can put a joystick on and have the two engines operate independently of each other.
Oh, yeah.
Then you wouldn't need a bow thruster. You could just use the joystick and dock. Thank you. here we are down at the boat show, Cutwater and Ranger Tug. Have the brand new Cutwater 28.8. This is, I believe, hull number 2, is what they said.
Yeah, this is an option.
One's got this corner seat.
I spy a white boat.